Hi, I'm Tom Goldberg. I'm presenting on behalf of Mail 3.0, which is that I'm trying to see. And we are the centralized email made easy. We all know the dangers of centralized internet, including data breaches, hacks on centralized servers, etc. Nowhere is this more evident than in email. It's our private communication. It is unencrypted, available to employees and corporations. With the rise of big data, natural language processing, this communication is used against us, used for advertisements, and sold to third parties. The existing solutions are cumbersome, they're hard to use, and not meant for mass adoption. Solution is Mail 3.0. With a click of a button, we're able to encrypt and decentralize your emails within your existing email provider. I'll give you a demo. We're built on top of massive technology such as elliptic curve cryptography, encryption algorithm, HD wallet technology for anonymity, which allows us to build a custom public blockchain for decentralization of trust. And we are absolute minimal friction. You just download a Chrome plugin. So I'm going to go to our website. You guys can all do this as well, mail30.com. Basically, you're just going to download the Chrome extension, and we are in the process of being approved for mass adoption, but I'll send a link that you can use in developer mode. Once you, I've installed that Chrome plugin, I'm going to open up my Gmail, and immediately I'm led to instructions on how to use this application. I get a passphrase, which is my passphrase, which I can copy or take down, store securely, or store in LastPass. And with that, I'm able to encrypt all my messages in automatically. Yeah, right? Decrypt all my messages. I'm going to change that later. Nice. So I'm going to send an email to my buddy Mirza. And with one button right here, I'm able to encrypt everything. I'm going to send that to him. And these messages are being stored on the public blockchain, as I said, with zero transactions, so it's completely free. And if I go now to my sent messages, this is going to decrypt automatically in real time. And so I'm able to continue to use Gmail, continue to use Outlook, whatever my email provider, without giving them my personal data and maintaining my privacy, super key. So that's what we do. That's phase one. We have a lot of ambitions. Phase one is mass adoption through the plugin. That way we're able to get a wide user base. Phase two, we want to build a custom mail client, which is fully decentralized, with no public, with no centralized trust.
I think you got a response, yeah.
Oh. Hello back. Here's all right. So we're able to have all this encrypted communication. We're an awesome team. I'm a senior engineer at BCG. Mirza's former CTO, Chris, an app developer. If you want help, please help.